你们好，Welcome to the intensive Chinese class. Today we are going to learn lesson 7, time. 第七课，时间。First new word, 点。点 ，a clock, indicating a whole hour. For example, 9点, 9 o'clock.十一点 11 o'clock. Pay attention. The counterpart of 2 o'clock in Chinese is 两点 instead of 二点. In daily life, we use 12 hours instead of 24 hours to distinguish a time before noon from one afternoon.The pattern, 上午 morning, 中午 noon, 下午 afternoon, 晚上 evening is used. For example, 8 o'clock a.m. 早上八点 12 o'clock a.m. 中午十二点 5 o'clock p.m.下午五点 10 o'clock p.m. 晚上十点 If it is not a whole hour time, 分 is used. The pattern is 点分 For example, 五点零五分两点十分 We have two ways 两点十五分 or 两点一刻一刻 means one quarter 三点三十分 or 三点半半 means half When a time wordserves as an adverbial modifier in a sentence. It often follows the subject. Sometimes it can be used before the subject. For example, 妈妈六点做饭 Mother cooks at 6 o'clock. 李老师上午八点十分去学校Teacher Lee goes to school at 8:10. 我星期一去北京。I go to Beijing on Monday. When asking what's the time, we say 现在几点? For example, 现在几点?现在十点十分。The third new word.时候 time, moment. It is a noun. If we say when, 什么时候? For example, 什么时候回家? When go home? 什么时候吃饭? When to eat meal? 什么时候看电影? When watch movie?Let's practice with the dialogue. 中午几点吃饭?十二点吃饭。When do we have our lunch? 12 o'clock. 爸爸什么时候回家?六点三十分。When is father coming home? 6:30. Okay.Let's sum up the useful expressions. First, 点分 to express time in Chinese. Second, subject plus time plus predicate, indicating someone do something at a certain time. Third, asking what time? 现在几点? Fourth,Asking when, 什么时候, Please follow the structure. Try to write some sentences. Last parts are single component characters and Chinese radicals. Please read the explanation and illustration. Try to write the radicals and the given characters. That's all for today. 再见。